Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hussain Alian Ahmad. Welcome to the morning news headlines. First, the important news headlines. Health Protection Agency HPA on Monday announced 149 cases of the new coronavirus, increasing confirmed coronavirus cases to 22,662. HPA states 1,856 people were vaccinated on Monday. Of the 1,856 people, 1,597 were from the Greater Malé region, while 1,259 were from the Etos. Now let's continue on the other news headlines. It has been stated from the President's office that the President Ibrahim Mohamed Solih is currently in home quarantine. According to the Health Protection Agency, HPA, a 66-year-old male brought to state-run IGMH emergency room in an unresponsive state on Saturday night, was declared dead at 8:45 p.m. This is the 66th COVID-19 death recorded in the Maldives. Thank you for listening to the morning news. Have a good day.